found her. The idea of the channel is simple. Once in a month, a new place to visit. Simple than that can be. Why I wanna go every month in a new city or a new place? It's just because it keeps me motivated. Give me the power like to carry on with my job, with my life, with my people around me. So it makes me per total like a happy person, you know? You know that feeling when you buy a ticket, a plane ticket, and you have to visit a new place. And you're like, oh, you're making so many plans, so many like ideas in your head. You're gonna go there, you're gonna find like new drinks, new food, you're gonna meet new people. And when you're there for 4 days, 5 days, 3 days, 1 day, you forget like about everything. You feel like a brand new person. I like to call my trips food for my soul. Yeah, it's like how we need every day like food to survive. I think every month we need to go in a new place. A few months ago I said to my best friend that I want to start filming all my trips and show to other people. But I'm afraid to talk in front of the camera. Probably most of you will have the same feeling. He sent me back a present because he knew that I will start doing this. And his present was like a memory card for my camera and a message with that memory card. It's this thing. Yeah, by the way, that's Romanian language. Yeah, just to translate you, this means there is a start, there is a start for everything. His name is Tika. Tika. He's a nickname, but yeah, it's a nice nickname. He lives in America and I didn't see him like in 6 years, 7 years almost. Probably was the time like to meet again. Yeah, we keep in touch like most of the time. So I would like to dedicate this episode to him and just to tell him, man, I miss you and I hope I'm gonna see you soon. Soon, because I fucking miss you. If you're still here with me, I have to tell you a small secret. At this moment when we record this, I don't know nothing about videography. I don't know how to cut a movie. I don't know how to color grade a movie. I don't know how to use Adobe Premiere. And even this camera, I don't know how to use it for video. I'm trying to find a way at this moment. So please, don't blame me if I do any mistakes. Just try to understand me. I'm at the beginning. In time, I will try to do my best to be better and better and better. And thank you for that.
Smoother than your grandpa's head. Thank you.
long way to the airport. My way to the airport, the luggage broke and I had to put everything in a bag. Imagine that, you go to the airport with a bag. Everyone was like 100,000 people queuing, looking at me, coming at the airport with a bag. Amazing, no? Look at the bag, look.
Thank you.